it's grassroots football. It's what makes football happen all over the country.
Without these volunteers, there's no football.
It's a happier environment. I think it just makes football an enjoyable sport for everyone.
All different backgrounds, all different areas, and they're all just coming together.
You kind of see the club having a bit of a bigger role than just playing football.
It's part of a movement. It starts with individuals leading the way.